You know, people read stories like this, and it gets them thinking more often than they'd like to admit. What does this make me? Who am I in this context? Well, here's my answer to that question. I guess I'm just a guy who likes to make people happy. And by that I don't mean just bending over every which way to please people at my own expense. I mean giving them a taste of true happiness. To ease their pain at the end of their hard day. To give them a reason to keep living for the next day. And the next day, and the next day, and so on and so forth. Isn't that the purpose of all art? Voice acting included? It may not be necessary for survival, but it does make life worth living. What part of any of that had to do with my question?
What question?